our NAIA athletes that qualified for the indoor meet to take control and be in charge and run events and explain to kids how things are done, but it really comes down to just encouraging them and teaching them specifically about Champions of Character and what all the core values of the Champions of Character means and what it entails to daily life, to sports, and just how they treat each other. And it's been going really well, and this is the second year we've done it here, and it's been a very good success both years.
Today's been really great, able to give back to the community, teach leadership skills, respectfulness, and really just like building each younger level as a person rather than just a player. So it's a great experience, and we're glad we're able to be here.